sitting at a Denny's in all black and white with painted shoes and red nail polish. A single gold necklace with a fleur-de-lis, and I wish I could get the attention of a one-tractive Latina. I love the way they do their eyeliner. I wish I could be as smooth and beautiful with my line work. Hot damn, don't they got some smoky eyes? A little blues comes on the radio, and it's the same old hits that they always play in diners like this generic feel-good Americana. It's a throwback to a yesterday that no one really knows why, and everyone keeps throwing back to this throwback, but people never knew it. It's a facade of a facade of mine. There's a ticking time bomb on my clock watch, and no one has stopped to watch their watches. We've lost what time it is and put up some screens and scrolled up on every border. There's no more faces but the pixels in HD. Feeds it, breathes it as you read back to me. But you, not me, as in I as the writer who's reading this as I'm writing this and reading this back to me. Are you reading these days? I guess not. I'm not. I prefer the trembles of my own brain and the lonely insecurities that launch you into kinky tirades of how best to use each other is a pastime of mine and yours. I've been spending years getting over you. I'm anew, it's true, at love. I don't give up the ghost for nothing these days, but I've come close to killing myself twice now, and I'm a dum-dum on the ledge staring into madness, and I'm bad at it, mostly just peering into the void ponderously, probably just thinking about what the void thinks of me. Exactly goes on in my mind of other people, and if they might not in fact be barren and cobwebbed like mine. I used to know a dumb clown. It's not that he was stupid, though he was, but he was mute, and I've never had better conversation. I wonder at times when I dance, what does my dance mean? 'Cause I'm speaking a language. But if everyone is deaf to my dance, most everyone except maybe deaf people, they see it, 'cause they got eyes, most of the deaf people. And I must be saying something in deaf language. I can't say I'm to save my own life. So what the hell am I saying to deaf people? You know, I don't really know how to use it. These language skills, they only taught me English, so I only got one language now, so goddamn it. I know I'm different. I'm going according to plan. I mean, I'm marching to the beat of a different drummer, but what you don't realize is I'm the only one drumming here, and I'm not very good unless I have someone else and drumming with me. And the really scary thing is I do, 'cause I have multiple personalities, and we're drumming together. And did I invent them, or did they invent me? I'm not sure, but we are going down together. I'm not a reliable narrator. I could be lying or fabricating memories for myself, and remember fabricating and remembering, 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 fabricating memories. 'cause I've lost the truth of it all. Maybe I'm lying to myself and I'm not clear on what I'm clear and not clear about, or what I'm lying to myself about. I'm just a misinformation agent. We're kidding ourselves if we don't think we're not facing through realities willy-nilly like in sliders. I wasn't real yesterday, I was somewhere else, someone else, but tomorrow I won't be real either. But I'm real right now, and this here and now, which oddly enough for you is not the now that I wrote this song in, but the now that I wrote this song in is some time ago in another place way far away. And I'm speaking to you through space and time, and it's nothing that will eventually blow your mind if you could ever wrap your head around it. But you can't, because you're human and you're deeply flawed, and you'll never get over your problems as a human being. This is all review with you. You'll recall the time that I played the same diatribe to you in that other place. This was another space, and this was another place. This was another space in your mind, but this isn't review. I never told this to anyone else but to you. I'm speaking brand new, 'cause I'm a reliable narrator. You can trust me with all of your secrets. I didn't mean to say that to you, but you shouldn't say that to me. You didn't say anything, you just laughed with a grin. You laughed inside your own human skin. I made this all for you, but I didn't quite make it for anyone. I'm selfish and I only made it for myself, 'cause I gotta get out all this angst and inside misery. There's nothing to me but what you can't see. There's nothing else to any human being but the thought that you have of every other human being. There's no you in this universe. There's only the you that I think in my head. And for every you, there's another you. You, that's another you to somebody else. Yeah, there's millions and billions, yes, infinite selves of yourself that exist outside your existence. Yeah, you don't know who you are to me, but I've got no clue who I am to you. So let's call it even, let's call it beggars being choosers. Let's choose them beggars, become no choosers. I didn't choose this life for myself, and yet I keep on choosing this life for myself. And you made all your own mistakes, and I can't. Sweater, yes, I don't have any more clothes to wear that I've never worn before. So this is review, you've never even heard this. You're failing a test, you can't see any questions, but the answers are all wrong. It's multiple choice and the multiple plies and the multiple dies, and there's no more anything that you'll ever be. So I am a reliable narrator, yes, I have seen everything that happens inside this story up until the point that you've read. Yes, I am not a reliable narrator, I won't tell you what is going on my side of this fence. Yes, it's greener, but I haven't got green eyes, emerald glasses. Yes, a Wizard of Oz would like to tell you some stories about how this city wasn't actually green, but this glasses you see, they're not pink glasses, no. It's an emerald city. Where'd you get that idea? You can't look through this world with pink of the glasses. Yes, it's not rosy cozy and all of your toesy, but somebody else will come and be not your own wife. But then someday, of course, you'll find yourself staring down the barrel of every story you've told, every lie you've felt and held you hold. You don't know what to do, you don't know how. You keep on going, and someday you found that this wasn't worth it. Maybe you should end it before, but now the past is over and the future's in line. You can't give this present, no, the present's on time. But what are you gonna do? How do you feel this misinformation age? How do you do it? I kept falling into the pruitt of self-misery and self-mutilation. As this mutilation, this abjection, I don't know if you could.